Let's head on out to the roads. This is 146 at 116. Now, a jackknife tractor trailer on the highway is causing some major traffic backup in this area. You can see it towards the bottom of your screen. Vehicles moving very slowly there. So Rhode Island State Police also say 146 South is closed at Sherman Ave in Lincoln. So if your travels take you through this area, you may want to plan an alternate route or give yourself plenty of extra time.